Good evening, you're watching ITV News Anglia. First tonight. And finally, a teenager from Hertfordshire flies to South Korea this weekend to compete in the World Sports Stacking Championships. James Ackerman from Stevenage is one of Britain's fastest speed stackers, which sees competitors stacking and unstacking cups as quickly as they can. James, who's 17, practices for an hour a day. Well, it's been beautiful weather. What next is on the way? Here's Alice.